Ya vine de Puerto Rico.
Tengo
un niño.
She has a son.
Down syndrome.
Who has diagnosed Down syndrome.
Se llama Brian.
His name is Brian.
Y no tenía nadie.
She had no one. She had no idea. No service.
Cuando lo tuve tampoco recibí terapia, que estaba todavía, él tiene 11 años ahora.
See, when he was born, he didn't have any therapy, she didn't have any services. Right now he's 11.
Yo lo traje de 4 años, pero todavía tenía el dentro, que tú sabes, que no sabía qué hacer.
She didn't know what to do. She's, what she's received so far, it's much more than she ever expected.
Porque yo había ido con otra persona al pipi. Y yo, como no sabía, no hablaba.
You see, the other person won't explain. She didn't know what to do, so she just sat there. But when she knew Anna, Anna explained to her. Now she sits there with confidence, and she's able to say no. She made it a lot easier for her to understand the IEP process. Now she says anything that she needs, but once when she understands it now, and she can fight, she's, you know, and she gets what she needs, and then she understands when she doesn't. But she's much more confident.
Oh, después todavía. Entonces, todavía falta. Entonces, también me ha enseñado que cuando uno quiere la cosa, no hay que pelear.
She's taught me that when you want something,
y a
you
la escuela, no, con los maestros no.
You don't fight with the teachers.
Uno va a relax, que speak. Uno consigue más. Y a veces hay que ir relax, y tú
relax,
tú consigues más que ir peleando y poniéndote she's, enemigo
yeah.
de
rival
y del maestro. Porque a veces uno tiene ganas de jalarle el pelo a los maestros, pero ella me dice no,
She said that when you go to school, she's learned to relax, to sit back, to listen, not to make enemies.
Right.
Because even though you feel like pulling the teacher's hair and pulling them apart, but you learn how to listen. In that moment, in these meetings, Anna becomes
en el momento de pelear, ella es la madre de los hijos de
Dios. Of all, whoever she's advocating.
Y uno se siente, yo me siento
feliz y agradecida.
She feels
very happy and very grateful.
Por todo lo que Anna ha hecho.
For everything she's done for her.
That's right.
For her son.
Por mi Brian.
For Brian.
Well, we're glad that we have Anna to do that.
Yeah.
And we hope to be able to do more and more of this.
Yo espero hacer mucho, mucho y más.
Ay, pues gracias, sí, gracias.
Thank you very much.
Que ayuden a más personas como
she
me was, están ayudando a mí.
She's very grateful not for the help that, she, that you've given her, but she would like it to be extended even
and
more.
And we want to do that. We want to make more people know that we're here for them and we can help support them. I'm so glad that Brian is benefiting from this.
Que hagan la diferencia. Como dice, hay que hacer la diferencia.
That's right.
Hay que hacer la diferencia.
Each of us. That's why you going to Washington was good too. Because we all have to work together to make the difference.